Hazrat Abu Qatada radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam has proscribed from mixing dried dates and unripe dates, as well as mixing resins and dried dates, as well as mixing unripe and fresh dates, and said, prepare nabis separately from every kind. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5129.